You've probably heard of Drake Bell, the former child star who graced our screens in shows like The Amanda Show and Drake and Josh. Well, he recently made headlines for something other than his acting chops. In a courageous move, Bell spoke up about a dark chapter from his past, one that began when he was just 15 years old. This shocking revelation comes to light in a new documentary series called Quiet One: The Dark Side of Kids TV.